Vini Bombo, Yadza Banta. I'm from the northwest region of Cameroon. I'm a Wibu. I love my culture. And I'm so excited to share with you about my culture now. First, I'm dressed in my cultural outfit. This outfit is reserved for special events and occasions in the Wibu culture and other parts of the northwest region of Cameroon who still cherish their culture as well. Out of northwest region, some people still rock their outfit too as well because of course it's beautiful. Cameroonians have chosen to identify themselves out of Cameroon in this outfit. Other people can rock it as well, like the Obamas. Talking about food, our traditional dish is fufu corn and huckleberry. We call it ba banjamsha. It is locally called in Cameroon as fufu and jamanjama. And we love it so much, and we man can eat this from January to December. Fufu corn and jamanjama, when served with some roasted and spiced chicken, it is referred to as kati kati. Many people love it so much. And talking about our drink, our traditional drink is sha, which is corn beer made from maize as well. And also, we respect palm wine so much and kola nuts. That's what the Igbo man goes by. Talking about economic activities, when you go to Igbo land, you're going to find men into drawing, painting, carving, and tapping of palm wine. The women involve themselves into weaving and farm work. And again, there's one thing we cannot forget, animation. There's a lot of animation in the land in the form of dances. We have the Njuku dance, we have the Mbaya dance, we have the folk dance, men, and all these dances are just amazing. I invite you to dive into my culture and enjoy the beat.